Sarah is a student at the University of Pittsburgh and a community advocate for children. State Representative Pamela DeLissio nominated her.
Sarah is a remarkable young lady. When she was 12 years old, she was stalked by a coach. There was no law on the books that would allow her to get a protection from abuse order. And she decided to do something about it, and then educated herself as to what the legislative process was, really was instrumental in drafting the legislation as well. Sarah's a survivor. So she then took that experience and made something very positive happen to it. And, you know, those that study the science of survival, that is a really great way to heal, by helping others and feeling that you yourself, the episode that happened to you, you're not just a victim, you truly are a survivor. And when this nomination opportunity came up, I thought about who did I know, and Sarah came to mind, and lo and behold, she was a winner.